अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अमारा तनवीर एंड आई टीच सोशल स्टडीज़ टू क्लास टू. स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर सोशल स्टडीज़ बुक्स पेज नंबर 27 एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट न्यू टर्मिनोलॉजीज. लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट वर्ड ऑन योर बुक्स इज प्रोसेसिंग. लेट्स लुक व्हाट इज़ द मीनिंग ऑफ प्रोसेसिंग. अ सीरीज ऑफ एक्शंस यूज टू मेक अ प्रोडक्ट. Or you can say a series of actions means steps. You can say it steps. So for example, if you want to make a product, you have to go through many steps. Like come to the page number 21. Here are some examples we have read before. For example, let's see how tomatoes are processed. There are many steps to make a tomato in the shape of ketchup. Like first step is collection of tomatoes. Farmers collect potatoes from the plants and then they send to the factories where washing, sorting, crushing and packing of tomatoes is done. Means people in the factory or workers in the factory wash them, then sort them and crush and pack the tomatoes after making ketchup. Then they send to the markets. Next step is they send to the market for the selling of packed products. Then next step is usage. We use ketchup. So these are steps or these are actions, series of actions used to make a product, used to make ketchup. Come to the next word. Next word is shrub. What is shrub? Shrub, a low, thick bush. Means it is a type of plant, not a tree and not a herb. It is in between tree and herb. Means like you can see in this picture the difference between tree and shrub. Tree is a very large plant with thick stem, but shrub is not large as trees. It spread and it thickens. ये दरख्तों की तरह shrub जो है दरख्तों की तरह बड़ा नहीं होता, लेकिन ये फैलता है और दरख्तों से छोटा रहता है. For example, what are the examples of shrubs? Like pistachios, berries, rose, jasmine, aloe vera, these grow in the shape of shrubs. Come to the next word. It is creeper. What is creeper? A plant with long stems that grow along the ground, upwards or around other plants. Means it is also a type of plant which has weak stems. That is why it cannot grow upward on its own. It takes support of other plants. As you can see in this picture, it is a type of creeper. It does not grow upward on its own because its stems are weak, so that it grows spreads on the ground or spreads around the other plants, around stem of other plants. So what are the examples of creepers? Its examples are watermelon or pumpkin or sweet potatoes, etc. Next, come to the next word. It is profit. What is profit? Money that you make for selling something. Means if you have something, for example, if you buy something for rupees 50 and you want to sell it at rupees 70, so you bought it for rupees 50 and sold it for rupees 70. 70 minus 50, you have 20. It is your profit. So profit is money that you make for selling something. If you sell something and you make money, it is your profit. Next word is reared. What is its meaning? To look after a young animal till it is fully grown. It means if you have a baby animal, for example, if you have a calf of cow, you look after it, you feed it daily, for what? To wait it till it is fully grown, and after this you will get meat from it, and you will get milk from it, and you will use its skin for leather, or you can use it for as a cart for ride. Okay, so the next word is slaughtered. What is the meaning of slaughtered? To kill animals for food. For example, if you have an animal, like if you have sheep, so then you slaughter it, you kill it for food. It is called slaughtering. Next word is dairy. Its meaning is food made from milk. For example, there are many things we make from milk, like butter, cheese, yogurt, ghee. Okay, these are all things are called dairy. So dairy are food. Everything which is made from milk is comes under the dairy. Okay, students, I hope आपको इसकी समझ आई होगी. तो इसको अच्छी तरह याद करें और अपना बहुत ख्याल रखें. थैंक यू. अल्लाह हाफिज़.